Welcome to day three. We're now going to look at the letter E. E is to evaluate. We need to evaluate situations. Where are you in your own life? And I encouraged you yesterday to review where you are, but now you've got to evaluate. Evaluate means you've got to almost go a little bit deeper than reviewing. You've got to weigh up. What are the pros? What are the cons? If there are too many cons and not enough pros, perhaps you should be getting out of that rat race. So we need to make sure that you evaluate and you evaluate well so that you can make certain decisions. Life is full of decisions. And don't ever fool yourself believing that you don't have a choice. We always have a choice. Each one of us has a choice. So as we go into this day, look at the word evaluate. Evaluate where you are. Evaluate your life. Evaluate your job. Even as a student, evaluate what's working and what's not working for you. See you tomorrow.